boys. We're here for a thrilling game today between Alex Wright and Joseph Hartman. Joseph Hartman is currently batting and Alex Wright is a bowler. This will be a three-ball game for each batsman with a lot of pride on the line here. Alex, you ready? Alex is ready to bowl. Alex Wright comes in to bowl. Joseph Hartman bowls it. Joseph Hartman smashes it straight. That's four runs. Yes. Four runs through mid-off. Alex Wright goes to fetch it. Alex Wright comes back to his mark. Coming in for the second ball, Joseph Hartman, none for four off the first delivery. Comes into bowl. Joseph Hartman smashes it back behind the bowler. That is another four. Joseph Hartman moving on to none for eight from two deliveries. This is a good start today for Joseph Hartman. Alex Wright goes to fetch the ball. And he finds another one, I see. As Alex Wright comes into bowl, the final delivery of Joseph Harmon's innings. Bowls Joseph Hartman. Joseph Hartman smashes it back. That's another four. Joseph Hartman finishes on none for 12 from the three deliveries. Oh, it looks as if he's getting a bit cocky here. As Alex Wright comes in to bat, Joseph Hartman warming up for a bowl. Alex Wright, he's got to bat well today, boys. Joseph Hartman comes in to bowl. Bowls to Alex Wright. Oh, he's knocked him over. First ball, he has knocked him over. And that is the end of the innings. Joseph Hartman, none for 12 from his three deliveries. On, Alex Wright, all out for zero. Thrilling game from the MCG. I'll see you later. Bye.